Hello, my name is Leslie Atkins, and I'm the job recruiter for the West Virginia Department of Transportation, Division of Highways. And I'm here today at WVU Parkersburg to recruit for jobs for the Division of Highways. Now, there's a couple positions that I'm looking for today. One would be Programmer Analyst 2, and another would be some of our accounting positions. And there's about 8 different titles within accounting that I'm looking for. So if you have any of computer science or accounting major, that's something that I'm looking for today. Those jobs are mainly located in Charleston. Hey, all you need to do is contact me at leslie.r.adkins@wv.gov, and I'd be happy to send this to you.
And we're here with Children's Home Society of West Virginia. We have available positions in our Parents as Teachers program as a parent educator. With that position, there is direct in-home care, working directly with parents, teaching them about developmental needs, and preparing their preschooler for school. That works with children up to age 5 when they enter school. We also have a permanency social worker position, and that works in our foster care and adoption program. That will be placing at-risk children with foster parents.
And the Arthur Ann Geske Shelter also has positions open for youth care workers at our facility. That is responsible for the direct care of the youth placed there. It's a 10-bed shelter. And we also have a social worker position open at the shelter that does require a bachelor's degree. And that's responsible doing the case management at the shelter. So,
I'm Adam Drain. I'm with the Fastenal Company in Parkersburg, West Virginia. We're a full-line industrial sales company. We have a location here and another one in Marietta. We currently have a couple part-time positions posted. We're interested in students with a business background that are interested in a career in sales, management, and marketing.
Hi, my name is Evelyn from Noble Corrections, State of Ohio. We are currently hiring for corrections officers and nurses and help hands. So if interested, just go on careers.ohio.gov and apply. If you want to be a corrections officer, or you just need a high school diploma or a GED, and just apply, it's a great job and we have some good benefits. So again, if interested, just go on careers.ohio.gov and apply for it. Thank you.